Kara. He gets so angry sometimes. I worry that he's going to get himself killed.
Yeah, the man definitely has anger management issues. But call me Eddie, okay? Agent Guerra sounds so formal.
Agent Evans says Ben is crazy.
30 years dealing with killers, crackheads, and whores can do that to you.
He does seem to know a lot of hookers.
Well, that goes with the territory. Man worked vice for 10 years before he joined robbery-homicide. Hell of a job for the son of a minister.
He and my father were in Vietnam together.
Yeah, I saw the file. Ben accused Alvarez of murdering a young Vietnamese girl, but the only witness wouldn't testify. That was your father, Jess. McCall claims the army talked your dad into keeping his mouth shut. They wanted to avoid a scandal. Well, after that, McCall wrote your dad off.
But my dad would never protect a murderer. Ben must have it wrong.
Or maybe he's just crazy.
I'm ready.
Check the gear and let's go.
Where's Sergeant Dempsey?
He's waiting in the car. He'll be driving.
Ready. Let me check the perimeter. Clear. Bring her out.
Come on, Jess.
Let's go.
Ready?
Start moving. Easy.
I guess we're good.
You guess?
We're fine, Jess. Don't you worry.
Is it far?
On the other side of the city.
The accommodations aren't exactly elegant, but it's well hidden, and you'll be perfectly safe.
Keep your eyes on the road, Sergeant.
Someone's a little on edge today.
Don't worry, Agent Guerra. This ain't my first rodeo. What the hell?
It's a trap.
Keep your heads down! Ah!
Go back. Go back!
Now, let's get the fuck out of here. Go left!
Get down, Jess. Head on the seat.
Go, go, go!
Call for backup, McCall.
Yo, Eddie, did you know Sammy bought himself a new ride? He owes you a shitload of money. Feeds us a line of bullshit that he's broke and disrespects you like this. You should burn that motherfucker.
Where is it parked?
The Wilshire District when he's doing business. If you don't want other assholes getting the idea that you're an easy market, you better do something, is it?
Careful! Who are they? Get your head down! You're not listening to me, girl!
Where to now?
Straight ahead. Shit!
Out of the way!
Come on!
Did you ever practice with that piece?
pendejos out.
They won't follow us.
Jesus Christ! Are you out of your fucking mind?
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Hey, did you get on the right fucking side of the road?
I'm trying!
What do you care?
Go right!
Oh my god! Head down! What did I tell you?
Where to now? I'm guessing they know the location of that safe house.
I'm thinking.
Think faster! We don't have a whole lot of... Ah!
Damn!
Don't you...
Watch out!
Dempsey! Dempsey!
Dempsey? Are you okay?
Don't look at him, Jess. Come on, don't look at him.
Out of the car!
He's gone, honey. We gotta go. We gotta get out of here. Jess, focus. Look at me.
Faster!
Ben!
Over there! God.
Stay with us, Jess!
Run!
No shit.
Someone has to find one.
What if the sergeant's still alive?
No, honey. He's dead. He was a good man, but he's gone. Just try to maintain him, okay? We need to go to the car. You just stay right here.
Stay with her. I'll go.
Stay up! Where, Tom?
Hurry.
Get the thing for you!
Try aiming!
I can't believe Sergeant Dempsey is dead. Doesn't he have a little girl?
They're here somewhere, Holmes.
Check one by one.
Not in here.
They gotta be here somewhere, isn't it?
Just keep looking.
I'm scared.
Shh.
I got him!
Watch out!
Over here!
Ooh!
Ramon! Over here, man! We got him!
Watch out!
Right!
Looks like we got some wheels.
Out of car, come on!
Jessica, come on! Don't give up now!
Come on, Jess!
Go, before they see us! Where no one will ever find us.
Can someone finally tell me what's going on here?
They must have been watching us. Someone was careless.
Or someone talked.
What are you saying?
I'm saying someone dropped a goddamn dime and it sure... Where the fuck wasn't me?
No, because it's never the white guy who's the bad guy, right?
Give me a fucking break, S.A.
What the hell is wrong with you people? You're supposed to be protecting me. You're supposed to be working together.
That's the biggest joke of all. Everyone in D.C. knows that DEA and FBI are like oil and fucking water. And LAPD here is the goddamn
match. So whose idea was it?
Shane Dixon, Special Assistant to the Deputy Attorney General.
It's all about making the public feel like we're working together, singing Kumbaya. When really what it's all about, what it's always been about, is some politician covering their goddamn ass hoping it's all gonna work out.
Or not work out. Maybe someone set this task force up to fail.
Oh, that's an interesting theory. But things usually aren't that complicated, sweetie. 9 times out of 10, the suits in charge don't know their asses from their elbows.
In the meantime, somebody wants me dead.
I don't think so.
They wanted to kidnap you to find out something before we do. Something we haven't discovered yet.
What?
Evidence, pictures, tapes. Your father had to have some kind of insurance.
But I don't know anything!
You got your phone? Give it to me.
I turned it off like you told me.
They'll trace us. You know they will.
Then let's make ourselves a moving target.
You know what, Kevin?